Round one. All right. Welcome back, you guys. Welcome back. Got some Kensei out here today. BP first game. Let's see. I'm recording at like 3 a.m. So we'll see how it goes. Might be weird. Who knows? I actually tried to find a game before this guy left, and then I found a bot right after. So yeah, late night for honor, not the play. That's all right. Let's see what we got. Crush a counter. Okay, just did a normal light interrupt. See if he dodge attacks. Okay. For any advantage here. Okay, does the bash. See if he dodge attacks this time. Okay, just the dodge. He missed the parry. Dodge. Oh, he didn't dodge. He's gonna bash. Okay, he didn't dodge that either. Okay, got hyper armor on that light, baby. Yeah, it might be a little different. I have no idea. I feel like whenever I play really, really late, the opponents are just so drastically different, like the way they play. Late night for honor. It's just a different experience. What can I say? Okay. I'm going to try to be a bit more aggressive here, though. Let that one fly. I hate that he gets a GB on that. So annoying. Oh, he missed the parry on that. See if he bashes. Oh, wow. He baited me. I was just so sold. I was so sold that he was going to do a bash. Oh, no. Crushing counter. Oh, he's making the reads. Oh, dude, I'm getting stopped. What? Oh, my gosh. I am just trash, dude. I just got absolutely demolished that round. He's not reacting to the pommel strike whatsoever with a dodge, and it looks like he's just going for crushing counters on it. So, doesn't look like he can react to lights very well, but I just made a couple bad reads and made a couple bad plays. Is what it is. All right. Flip it. Oh my gosh, I'm just not expecting it. I don't know why he dodged attack there. Probably gonna crush a counter this again. Hyper armor. Man, a GB again, dude. That's why I hate Kensei's unblockable. There we go, bait out that crushing counter. Got the hyper armor, dude. You gotta stop dodge attacking. Yeah, Kensei's unblockable. I hate letting it fly because you can dodge attack or you can just dodge, and just dodging, it counters so much. And you get a guard break for it, so you get a high punish. Like, if you get parried, then they just get a light, but letting an unblockable fly and then they get a GB and a heavy off of it, very frustrating. Oh, wow. That was a good play. Do it again. Ugh. Just barely not able to dodge that in time. I'm just going to keep lighting him. Ah, dude. He's selling it so well. He's just not reacting to this pommel strike, though, man. I just got to keep lighting. Ah, dude. I just don't have the reactions today. What? Oh, no. What? Light him. Here we go. Crush a counter. Oh, we finally reacted to a bash. Finally, dude. Holy crap. It was the one that mattered. We reacted to the one that mattered. Holy crap. Good fight, man. That was really tough first game on. All right. We have a rematch with the same guy. Same matchup. Hopefully, he's not adapting well. A man can dream. Oh my gosh. That was so delayed. I'm just reacting a bit slow on that. Okay, I'm out of stamina. Insert. Oh my gosh. Dude, oh come on, man. Why you gotta be that guy, dude? Why you gotta be that guy? Why? Why? He's gonna crush and counter it, watch. There we go. Dodge it. Okay, he went for the parry. Lucky me. He probably thought that I was gonna bait out a crush and counter, so he went for a parry. I got really lucky. There was no reason for that to work, but I just did it. I was just like hoping he would dodge attack and I would catch him. For no reason. I don't know why. But he didn't, and I still got it, so. All right, I really got to pay attention here and get these bashes, but I just don't know. It's literally, it's like 3:30, okay? Like, I don't know if I can, man. I messed that up too. Frame advantage. Okay. Let her rip. Dude, he just makes the right read. Let him. Dude. He is emoting me. Emote spam. Light him again. Light him again. Light him. Light him. Light him. There we go. There we go. Stop emote spamming me, baby. Stop it. What are you doing? Emote spam me, dude. On BP. Bash spamming BP. It's kind of my fault, though. I can't really complain about bash spamming because I can react to them. So, like, if they hit me, it's on me, you know? But that doesn't mean that it's not frustrating seeing people play that way because they don't know that you can react to it. They think you can't, so they try to abuse it. Why would you let that fly? You're weird, man. I didn't parry it? What? He keeps dodging, so... Light me. Okay, light him. Okay, I will take it. Probably gonna bash me here. I literally knew he was gonna do it, and I still was too slow. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude. Light him. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. All right. Round four. I don't know why he would see me going into my hyper armor heavy and then decide to throw something. Like, I've hit him with it so many times. Can I just do it again? Okay, he flipped me. That time he flips me. Stop it. Light him. It's obvious. Light him. Light him. Okay, got lucky. Dodge attack again. Ooh, nice. Okay, reacting late. Reacting late. You gonna dodge attack again, dude? That is it. That is it. You can't be throwing top heavies at a Kensei, man. That is a free 25 damage. That is sloppy. That is a sloppy game. And the last one was too, but we're still getting the win, so I don't even know why I'm complaining. Good fight, man. Good fight. All right, we got a new opponent, Shaolin, rep 56. Jeez. Jeez, man. Jeez. Okay. Didn't expect that. Wow. I don't know why I always do that. Okay, random dodge attack. Got it. Okay, lights me out. See if he dodge attacks this. I can't believe that worked. See if he dodge attacks this. It worked twice. Light me. Random dodge attack. Guys, there are some weird opponents out there. Victory. The weird opponents are the ones that trip you up the most in the beginning. You know what I mean? Like, you fight some weird opponents and you're like, whoa, what are you doing? And it hits you because you're like, why? Round two. Just a neutral dodge attack? There wasn't even anything you dodge attacked. You just did it. Like, doing the exact same mix-up. I'm just going to let this fly this time. Yep. I almost parried it. Oh, nice parry. Probably going to bash this time. Yep. Light him. Oh, I dodged too late. Another neutral dodge attack. See what I mean? Timing. I don't know why I'm not parrying any of this stuff. Timing, timing. We got him on timing. We got him on timing. That was so sloppy. That was so sloppy. It's going to be a sloppy video, guys. I can already tell, dude. It also might be a short one because the queue times have been... Round three. Queue times have been absolutely insane. So, you know, but that's what you get whenever you play For Honor super late. That is just how it is. Oops. Hey. I don't know why I'm not reacting to that. Holy crap. I have hyper armor, dude. What is wrong with these people? Okay, wow. That's a lot of damage. I actually meant to soft faint that and do a heavy, and I missed the timing, and I did it too late, and it just ended up working anyways. Good fight, man. Good fight. Round one. All right, another new opponent. We got a Shami Mommy. Are the reactions up to par? Probably not, but we're going to try because that's what we like to do. Okay, zone right off the rip. There we go. Delay it. Okay. That is a free parry. Let her rip. Aw, and there's the GB. Frame advantage. Okay. He goes for it. See if he dodges this time. Light. Guys, I have got one Kensei unblockable to land so far, I'm pretty sure. And it was just that last game, the very last hit. Because everyone just dodges it, man. It's just that everyone just dodges it. They can dodge attack for an option select, your GB will bounce off, or they can just dodge, and they'll get a guard break if you let it fly. So it's almost feels like you just have to soft feint it all the time. Guard break him. Guard break him. One more time. Okay, nothing. Just not giving me anything to work with. Stop dodging. See what I mean? Light. Okay. Okay. Light him. Oh, it didn't work. Light him again. One more time. Oh, dude, he baited me. I haven't done it in a while, so I didn't think he'd do it. Ah, he got me. He got me. I missed one soft feint, and that was the end of the road. Because that is Shaman. She has an unnecessary amount of pressure. Okay, I definitely got to get the reactions up. I know I can react because the first one in the beginning of the last round, or in the beginning of the first round, I did block it on reaction. So I can definitely do it. It's just, you know, will I is the problem. That is the issue. Kensei has no pressure, man. Holy crap. I feel completely naked. Okay. You're just gonna feint every single unblockable? All right. Okay. See if he can react to a soft feint light. Okay. Thank God he can't. Thank God he can't. All right. I just need to get these unblockable indicator reactions down too, though. But I just can't, dude. I can't be bothered. It is way too late for this, dude. I've been up way too long. My care levels are at an all-time low. Like, I just... No, dude. No. You're going to feint it. Guard break. Yep. Timing him. Frame advantage. He didn't go for the light parry. He didn't go for the parry on that either. Oh, dude. Oh, come on. It's just falling apart. He's gonna parry it. I am getting timing like crazy. We're gonna light him. Light him! Oh, we got the win! Yes! I love it, dude. Holy crap. I am so glad that I get 34 damage off of a wall splat. It saved me. Good fight, man. Good fight. All right. I am deciding to end it off on this video right here. We got this guy again, the Shaolin, because there's like nobody on. Nobody plays this game, you know? Nice. Okay. He fainted that last time, too, but... Timing. Kept dodging. There we go. As soon as the normal dodge doesn't work, they resort to doing a dodge attack. Do the soft feint light. Can't react to it very well. React to the bash. Give me a light attack. There we go. Thank you. Just feeding it. Just feeding it to me. Just putting it in the palm of my hands. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Maybe we can have a nice, easy going last game. Okay, okay. I got this. You probably do, man. You probably do. You got this. You got this all day. You got this all day. 100%. Timing again. Gonna dodge. Nope. Light him. Stop it. Neutral dodge attack. I remember that. Oh, just not the play, man. I almost parried it. I almost parried it. It was very, very close. It was very, very close. Almost. I felt like I got it, but I I'm just a bit slow tonight. So what can I say, dude? I did put out a community post saying I wasn't going to upload today. And I didn't think I was, but then I took a nap and then I woke up super late and here we are. So I'm like, you know what? Okay. Light. He's not going, he doesn't react to the soft feint either. Dude, the timing. You gonna dodge again? Can't do that. Dude, if you think I can't react, I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna parry it. Okay, the timing, dude. Okay, I'm gonna get styled on. I'm gonna get styled. Never mind. I almost got styled on. I sat there and waited for that zone parry because he just kept zoning me. They just kept hitting me over and over and over again on timing. And I was like, dude, come on. It looks like I'm trash, but I'm just getting timing. So I finally parry one. And I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna wait for it. I get impatient quick, man. As soon as I click something, he does it once again, dude. Just keeps landing. But anyways, that's going to wrap up the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. GG, man. GG.